And Jeffrey has that video cut off. I asked the spirit to please incline to my laptop so I can finish the recording. And he said I knew him. Yes, I said it. Get back. Are there any good spirits here that can talk to us? My name's Nicole. Hello? Are there any spirits that can talk to us? Is Tony here?
No.
Yes, I saw that. Thank you. The lighting that changed your meter up. Were you that officer, Tony? Were you a cop? Do you have a message for us? What's your message? Can you tell us what happened at Flight 370? What happened at Flight 370?
We don't know.
You don't know? Is it lost? Where is it lost at? Or did it crash? Okay. Do you see all the toys I have out by the TV? Can you move one of them? Can you move a bear for her? Do you like the bear? Tony, if you're here, do you have a message for Kim? Do you know Kim
Dominique?
Can you do us a favor? Can you protect us from Linda? My friends and family? Thank you, I saw that. And any angels too that can help protect us more from evil people like Linda. We had a blocker from harassing us. We'll appreciate any help you can give us. He's hurting a lot of people also. And if you protect us, that'll be awesome. I saw you die that way, Cody. I hear you, yes. I know you're here. I'm gonna back this up now, and there's enough for one to say. Thank you, I saw that. Saw the tattoo right now, thank you. Can you make it go higher? So it's the orange or the red? Can you say tattoo me one more time? Make it all the way up to the orange or the red? Somebody says serious I hear with us now. I'll feel like all that. Thank you. Okay, I'll stop recording. Thank you for communicating with us, Tony. And other spirits, thank you. And we're gonna go listen now. We have 6 seconds to go back. Okay, goodbye. That was kind of like communicate. Sorry. Next time I have it longer. Thanks for watching.